बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। माय नेम इज़ रुस्तम हयात। डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ अबाउट प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। व्हाट इज़ प्रोजेक्ट? अकॉर्डिंग टू प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट इंस्टीट्यूट PMI, प्रोजेक्ट कैन बी डिफाइंड एज अ टेम्प्ररी एंडेवर undertaken to accomplish a unique objective at goal. All projects have a beginning and an end. Generally, projects are formed to solve problems or take advantages of an opportunity. A project is a temporary endeavor which has a definite beginning and an end that is carefully planned and divided into several phases to give a unique output. Here are some basic terms related to projects. Time. This refers to a project being a temporary initiative. It makes a difference between a project and a normal operations with start and end date. Projects, on the other hand, have the strict start and expiry date as compared to normal operations. Goal. Goal is a specific aim you wish to achieve with the project. You can say that it is the output of the project. This output can be a product, like constructing the building, service, like outsource a call center, result, like improving existing business process. Cost. Cost is the resource which is specifically dedicated to accomplishing the goal. Examples of projects: construction of building, renovation, building a dam, bridge construction, designing of transportation vehicle, product launching, road construction. What is project management? Project management is the application of skills, knowledge, tools and techniques to meet the needs and expectations of stakeholders for a project. Project management is about getting things done. It's about knowing exactly what you want to achieve, how you're going to achieve it, how long you will take. Project management can be said to be the art and science of accomplishing goals, completing tasks, successfully completing projects within scope, schedule, and budget. Project management is carried out through the applications of methods, tools, tactics, skills, leadership, knowledge, and everything you have got, including determination, discipline, focus, ruggedness, doggedness, and any other valuable abilities to get the job done. Project management is science and art. In the science, we have scope, risk, scheduling, budgeting. And in art, we have leadership, stakeholders, negotiating, communicating. So the project management is a science and an art. There are 5 basic stages of project management. Project life cycle, initiating, planning, executing, monitoring and controlling, and the last one is closing. Initiating. Project usually start off as a result of an identified need or an advancement in technology or an idea to satisfy a need or an idea to generate a need, an idea to generate higher demand for need, a legal requirement. Then authorized the project. Normally, projects are authorized through the issuance of document known as project charter. This charter could be formally signed and authorized by someone known as a project sponsor. Project manager is the one who has to apply company resources and lead the project team to success. Initiating project manager. Project manager should lead, guide and serve the team to successfully carry out the identified work and achieve success. The project manager and project team should begin to identify all individuals who could affect the project or be affected by the project's outcome. The team should assess how involved or engaged these individuals need to be throughout the projects. Project manager and the team should develop a plan for how best to deliver the project's main objectives. This plan is known as project management plan. Planning. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. Areas in this plan could include any of the following. Project management plan, schedule, cost, scope, quality, human resources, communications, risk. Schedule management plan. Planning how long the project will take and how to keep to the approved schedule. Cost management plan. Planning how much the project will cost and how to keep it to the approved budget. Scope management plan. Defining the full scope of all that need to be done to deliver the project's deliverable. Product, service or results. Quality management plan. Determining the quality requirements and how best to meet them. HR management plan. Planning how to acquire additional team members needed to complete the project. Communication management plan. Planning how best to communicate various aspects of the project at different times on the project. Risk management plan. Planning how best to manage project risk, identify risk, analyze risk, and respond to risk. Procurement management plan. Planning how to engage in any necessary contracts to procure items or resources needed for the project. Stakeholder management plan. Planning how best to engage identified stakeholders on the project. Change management plan. Planning how best to manage change on the project. Project management plan. Lastly, integrating, combining, and unifying all of these little plans into one master plan. The project management plan is a formal documented plan, usually approved by the management, the sponsor, and customer that should only change with their approval. Executing. Next, the project management plan should be executed through the implementations of identified actions in the plan. As this is being done, the project manager should be leading, encouraging, motivating, and assisting the team to accomplish the collective and individual project goals. Ensuring the communication is transparent and ensuring that the team is coordinated to deliver incremental project results. Monitoring and controlling. As the project is being executed, the project manager and the team should be involved in monitoring and controlling the project works to ensure all plans are carried out and that work is moving along as previously identified in the project management plan. The project manager monitoring and controlling begins from the moment the project is initiated and continues till the project end. A large part of monitoring and controlling a project is the management of requests known as integrated change control. Integrated change control, ICC, is the process of reviewing all change requests, approving changes, and managing changes to deliverables with documentations. It also involves communicating decisions that have been made. This means that all change requests should be requested formally in an approved format, usually known as change request form. As part of monitoring and controlling, the project manager and the team should obtain customer and sponsor feedback early and often to ensure the project is on track and to avoid any surprises at the end of project. Closing. After all project deliverables have been approved by the customer and all requirements are met, the project team should transition the deliverables to the customer. The project team should also take account of what went well and what did not. These are documented as lessons learned and used to improve on processes in other projects or the organization as a whole. This is also referred to as a post-mortem analysis. Typically, project deliverables are transitioned over to the customer's operation teams, and the project teams move on to yet another project. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon to get notifications of every new video. Remember me in your prayers. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.